Hey guys, today, what are we doing?
Probably just like a regular vlog with some interesting things in it. Today we have Anna. Allie is busy.
Anna's back there.
Oh, you're recording? Oh.
Yeah. No, I was just pointing the camera towards you for no reason. So where are we going?
Some measure boards for my dad.
Why?
For his senior night for softball.
Why are we doing that though?
What are we doing?
We're measuring
wood.
Wood. That sounds boring.
So we'll update with you guys later.
See ya.
Okay, we're back. And I'm running from Abel.
Ow, my foot! Abby, how do your feet not hurt?
I don't know.
Give me my phone.
Okay. Here we go.
Yeah, I knew you were recording that entire thing. Been there in a while. And it's way back there. Just chilling. It is.
It feels so nice.
It doesn't.
Yeah, it's nice.
What are we gonna be doing today?
I'm going home in like 5 minutes.
Actually, we have a new intro to something. If you guys didn't see it from the background before, we got bubble balls.
Yeah.
And I was trying to turn on the fan. Mess up.
Ow!
Wait, did I get that? I don't know. One second, I'm gonna change the view.
Ow! Didn't even hit you!
His car stopped the window and hit me.
We can't be here all this weekend or next weekend. We have tournaments.
What'd you do to your phone?
It's my screen protector.
What time is it?
It is 8:09.
No. We can play like a board game or stuff, or like do the Ouija board.
We should play.
Ooh, or like the Ouija board.
I'm count me out.
What is that thing? Is it like a Ouija board?
Or like Keegan.
Yeah, everybody saw that expression, Abby. Everybody saw that expression. Oh, I'm getting every bit of this.
No, you weren't on the bus.
I mean, you were, but you weren't at the same time, so. No, thank you.
He's a tombstone.
Okay, you probably didn't even watch these videos.
It's okay. Please don't.
I can't answer it. The Wi-Fi thing is, like, tricking it out.
Is this girl drama?
No.
Girl? Keegan's not.
Yep.
Edit that name out. Whenever you say it in this video, edit it out.
Replace it with
watermelon.
Yeah. Connor has to do that then.
That's okay.
I just use my thing. I have a thingy. I
use it. Original!
Oh, give me this.
Please don't make a video at all. Please don't.
I was gonna get the
game. Yeah, Francis!
Why?
Wait,
I wasn't done. You can watch what I say.
Wait, I just...
Power down your phone.
No, I didn't.
Wait, I just realized I could tell watermelon.
Perfect.
Wait, that's like a perfect picture.
He texted Blueberry something.
Okay, we totally got that.
I don't like these people. Oh my gosh, he's so hot. Oh my gosh.
Who, wait.
Not watermelon. This. Get
off! Why? Wait, what?
What time is it?
I found you!
I'll go at 8:13. Go at 8:20. Conference champs.
Who won the track meet?
I don't know.
Elkhorn.
What? I know we didn't.
Sunday we need to. First in two events.
Really?
Really?
That's what it said. We're in track. We're great runners.
I'm gonna have Connor put a knot right there.
Like,
maybe if I zoom in, I can hear it better.
Hey, join me again.
Oh my! Please don't focus. Please don't focus.
What is wrong with you?
Okay, guys, so this is kind of like a normal vlog.
You said that like 10 minutes ago.
Sorry, yeah. That's okay, because the next one that we make is going to be quite interesting. And we're just going to find something fun to do, whether it's with the bubble balls, or we just play a game, or we make slime, or we do a challenge, like on the hoverboards or something.
I'm sorry, I kind of cut you off like halfway through.
I know you did.
Oh, God.
I'm really bad at spelling mints.
What? Mints.
No! 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 It's scent!
Yep. That's the magic of me.
I'm getting on everyone's nerves.
Okay, come on. What are we going to do? We're not just going to sit there.
We could do a text prank video. Because our last one kind of,
oh my god, that's so funny. I look at you the same as ever I look at everyone else.
No, but remember the one about, Bo? The one that I did with Bo?
Yeah.
And then, like, he said that, like...
No, that never happened.
Then we had to go through that whole thing with Bryn. Yeah.
Mm-hmm, I remember that.
Yeah, that didn't happen.
It's gone at zero.
Yes, it did. Okay. So, we should do a prank calling video.
Like a prank call Connor. Again. Toenails.
Okay.
Ready?
Okay, call
him. Toes like to eat some toenails.
Okay, come on.
Okay, we're going to prank call one of my friends.
He's actually quite a retard.
Actually, that's mean. Don't say that. He's just not very smart. Okay, so let's see if he answers.
Not one bit. What?
Funny. You have car ID. He's playing Fortnite.
Probably.
He's probably like, what do you want? I'm playing Fortnite.
Fortnite is ruining people's lives. Yeah, I like Fortnite.
Fortnite's fun.
You get to kill people.
I'm sorry.
Really bad at collecting.
He's playing
stuff.
Fortnite.
Fortnite.
Fortnite. We could prank call Bryce or Brayden. I could tell Brayden I like him again. I'm catching feelings. That's a good one. Let's see if he answers me. He never answers me anymore.
I wonder why.
Because we broke up.
8 times?
This is my ex.
5 times? 8.
Hello?
Brayden?
Hmm.
Can we talk?
No.
Why?
Because.
Why?
Maybe he prank called you.
Let's see. Ben Bo.
That was funny, but it wasn't at the same time.
I could prank call Hannah and say that I like Evan.
Do it.
Or I could prank call Riley Bowinski.
That'd be funny.
Thorn. I have Thorn's number. Yeah, I wouldn't give it.
You're sitting there really awkwardly, and I'm pretty sure you're zooming on.
Creep.
Keep me awake.
And see, look. That was an ugly picture. Oh, I'm an idiot.
Are you even recording?
Turn it off. It's annoying.
Okay, let's prank call Thorn. Let's see if Thorn will answer me. Otherwise, I could tell Taylor I like Owen.
It'd be funny. But she'd never forgive you.
I know. Just like the whole Keegan thing during gym. And then she broke up him.
Cut that part out.
You can't. You have to.
But honestly,
I actually didn't hear what you said, so I'm going to go back in there and look at it.
What did I say then?
I said I didn't hear what you said.
Good, because I said
he forwarded my call!
No, he didn't.
Yes, he did.
Automated voicemail.
Let me pick someone.
And then he'll say his number because he doesn't have a voicemail.
I don't have a lot of people. I have this guy from Illinois. He's hot.
Prank call him.
Yeah, except for, like, why would I like him? We've never talked in, like, 5 weeks. Like, I have Kendall. Hey, you should probably cut that part out. What else can I
do? I will be right back.
Bye.
Okay, I'm not going to be cutting out any of that stuff or anything that's coming up. So, enjoy. I said absolutely nothing. This is pretty boring.
They don't like our vlogs. They can go away!
But don't.
I got a picture of his leg. His leg! Can I send him a picture of my face? I'm gonna be mad. I'm gonna Snapchat this other hot guy. He has answered me. I look like a fish.
I look like a fish.
Wait, let me see.
No, I already deleted it.
Come on. I doubt it.
I'm videotaping you, videotaping me. Ha!
I'm videotaping you, videotaping me. Videotaping you.
But I'm not videotaping me, I'm videotaping you. That's videotaping me, who I'm videotaping you.
I am.
I win, you lose. Ha, 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 ha. Peace out, dudes. See you in a little bit. You're supposed to end it.
No,
this thing is broken.
I'm just turning it on. This is boring.
Okay, so we are going to end it because we have nothing to do, and we're probably just gonna hang out for a little bit. And yeah, so comment down below, give us a big.
It's your turn.
Comment down below.
Abuse.
Don't even try.
Please, please, I don't want to talk.
Hit the thumbs up button. Subscribe.
Turn on the notification bell.
And we'll see you guys next time.
YOLO!